Representative Earl Pomeroy recently paid a visit to North Dakota National Guard troops serving in Kosovo. About 650 North Dakota soldiers are part of a peacekeeping force in Kosovo. Most of them have been there since October. During a media conference call on Tuesday, February 23rd, Pomeroy said that he visited capital cities to determine security for troops. He said the mission has changed in Kosovo as a drawdown of troops has begun. At Camp Bondsteel in Kosovo, security is led by the U.S. and NATO troops. Another component of the North Dakota National Guard is working with NATO, visiting with mayors and city councils, and working as liaisons with the population. The Jamestown Goodrich layoffs, Pomeroy said, the downturn in the economy is reaching North Dakota later than other areas of the United States.
The Goodrich layoffs hurt us all, as we see yet another example of how a national economy having difficulty inevitably impacts us in North Dakota, even though we continue to have a relatively high rate of employment and relative prosperity to the other states. We are connected, and it will have an impact. And for the people that whose positions are being downsized there at Goodrich, this is very painful. Now, we have looked in Washington at trying to create for those experiencing unemployment during this recession an expanded package of unemployment support than is usually the case. It will be my intention to make certain that those workers get the full benefit of what we've been providing to others during this time of recession, because I know they're going to need it as they look at transitioning their career and dealing with the difficult issues in front of them.
Pomeroy said unemployment benefits are continuing to help, along with Goodrich severance packages. Reporting for KCSI-TV News, this is Wayne.